Pascal Gross has questioned Mohamed Salah's latest penalty award on Saturday. The Brighton midfielder has claimed the spot kick decision by referee Kevin Friend that set Liverpool star Salah up to score the only goal of the match was harsh, despite TV footage clearly showing he pulled the Egyptian's shirt and kicked him. Gross said, "My first feeling was that he put his arm around me. I put my arm around him, but I had the feeling that I pulled my arm away at the right moment and he just stopped so that I could fall." Gross's claim is at odds with the view of his own manager, Chris Hughton, who cleared Salah of any blame over the incident. Hughton said, "Mo Salah is probably the best in the country in one-on-one situations, that close to goal, getting it onto his left foot. It was hard for Pascal, and I certainly apportion no blame. When you are in that position, you need some help." Salah's teammate Andy Robertson also backed the forward, insisting, "He's not that type of player and every time it happens then we go back and everyone looks at the video and you go, well, it's not a dive. So how many times is it going to happen? I'll need to see it back, but I was at the edge of the box and for me it was a stonewaller so I have no complaints." Never want to miss the latest transfer news or match reports? We've got newsletters sending you the latest from the football world or, more specifically, for Arsenal, Chelsea, Liverpool, Manchester United, FC Barcelona and Real Madrid. Sign up here to receive stories straight to your inbox. If people are starting to say Mo has gone down easily, it's not fair. The one against Arsenal, especially, he got clipped 3 times on his way down and they still appealed it, so it's a bit of desperation. The controversy comes after Liverpool boss Jurgen Klopp slammed suggestions Salah is a diver following similar incidents in the Reds' late December wins over Newcastle and Arsenal. Klopp said then, "Do we need blood for a proper penalty? I think no."